Over the weekend, the island was impacted by a tropical wave. The Water and Sewage Company, WASCO, says assessments following the recent rains revealed damage at the Vanard Intake. WASCO says repairs to infrastructure at the Vanard Intake commenced Monday 27th May and are still underway. The rains come at a time when the island is experiencing a severe dry spell. These dry conditions, according to WASCO, have caused abstraction points throughout the island to become critically low. However, WASCO says, despite the weekend's heavy rains, the restrictions mandated by the water-related emergency remain in effect until otherwise advised. WASCO production, treatment, and quality personnel have reported that lake levels at the John Compton Dam remain well below the capacity needed to ensure a sufficient supply to the service area. On the upside, the company says recent rainfall has resulted in a gradual increase in water levels on the gravity system, allowing for a more robust water supply to the Thebes treatment plant in Cicero. This marginal improvement, however, does not contribute significantly to overall water levels on the distribution network. On the southern system, the company says Lower Saltibus, Bosseju, and Grace networks saw a significant increase in outflow. WASCO says, despite this positive status, the Parsius, Miku, Deriso, and Uslavedi networks remain affected by low inflow levels. Therefore, these areas will continue to have their supply augmented via the community sharing initiative. Whilst the company acknowledges that the rain is beneficial, it says that it is not sufficient to alleviate the ongoing dry conditions severely impacting the region. Therefore, WASCO says there will still be an emphasis on continued water conservation and efficient management to sustain water supplies throughout the remainder of the dry season and into the hurricane season. WASCO is urging all St. Lucians to adhere to the restrictions mandated by the water-related emergency. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montoot reporting.